Machen.
Marco.
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 Mama. Is rolling. The video is rolling.
Okay.
All those videos are going to be private for us.
Uh-huh.
We can make them private. This is for us. The money is. Uh-huh. Thank God we have all this technology.
Yeah. Back in the old days, we were just snapshots.
Mm. And at the next story, we're going to make more of me and the more documented. And then we know more risks now. You know. Back home, dogs don't die of this. They just last. I've never seen anything like here.
It's only this part of the country. Mm-hmm. In the Midwest, a little bit.
I've never heard of that over there. Doesn't bother you that I've taken all these videos?
Hmm?
Does it bother you that I've taken all these videos? I've always heard people say moaning and moping, oh, I wish I had more. I wish we could see her more. Even if it's just once in a while. Are you gonna look for Laura's phone first or just get rid of the Westbrook part? Are you going to talk to Lorstein first, or are you going to get rid of the West Point part first?
I'm going to knock out the West Point part. It won't take long.
What did Laura said?
I'm sorry.
She doesn't have pets, right? Yes, mm-hmm. She does.
Mm-hmm. No, they want pets. The kids do, but she doesn't want them.
You want them. You know why? Because she doesn't know you well. If he know who you are, she would be glad to have you. She's grunting. No, right?
Mm-hmm. Grunting.
She grew up a little bit more, too.
Mm-hmm.
She's been eating her boogers all day.
Oh, yeah. It's the fluid building up. She never would have made it. She wouldn't have made it another week.
But do you think that we would have been at peace?
Have we not tried?
Have we not tried?
No, I'm glad we tried. Because she's not really suffering at this point.
She's just low in energy. Now I know why she was moping all day, and then when she saw you, she was happy. She was not as energetic as before.
Uh-huh.
You're the most beautiful creature on earth, Mama. Prettier than Trap, than Linda, than Maybe.
Uh-huh. Oh yeah, she's prettier than her. She's prettier than the one we wanted on top.
Maybe. Oh. Maybe it's pretty enough, you know? But Mapu's prettier. In your gentle soul. You trust the gentle soul.
Very easygoing.
Oh my gosh. Maybe he's not easygoing.
No. She's too hyper. This one was hyper too when she was a puppy, but
oh man.
But she wasn't hyper in a like a pushy way. She's that was high energy. She always wanted to play. But that other one, the one that was here, she's pushy. She's like, let's go over here. Mm-hmm. You know?
So. Because they haven't taught her well. Mm-hmm. Don't you think so?
Mm-hmm.
But I think we have more experience. We paid all the mistakes with the Mapu. Right?
Huh?
We paid all the mistakes with the Mapu.
Mm-hmm.
I still remember when she went up the stairs and we were just going nuts and there she was. A perfect catch in there.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, my favorite. Must be confusing for her if it was so weak.
She's not used to it.
I don't regret taking care of her all week.
Now we know. We tried.
You know that I wash my feet twice a day, right?
Yeah, it comes from not wearing socks.
I'm always washing my feet. People find it weird. I don't know how their feet smell.
Stinky.
Really?
Probably. But
twice a day. Yesterday I washed my feet 3 times. Because I walked barefooted for a while. dice Elizabeth que la hija de Abad entró a una escuela en Kilinki católica ahí de no sé dónde.
Oh, really?
Bueno, no, tal vez los excepto a mi padre. He's gonna go for free.
Really?
Abad gave her his, you know, the dedication that the army gives to him. He gave it to her. You think that 10, 13 minutes is enough?
For what? Oh, yeah, that's plenty.
Mapu. Mapu. Mapuche. Can you say Mapu, Baba?
Mapu. Hey. Mapu?
She can't. If she doesn't.
Just let her rest then.
She's been resting all day.
I don't know. She doesn't have any energy.
Anymore, no. Always remember, Mapuche, that we love you. We love you. Immensely.